As honored as I am to share my home with you, we should lure these lizards out into the baking sun.
We were followed here. The Da Nang boys are watching this apartment. As soon as we leave, they will attempt an assassination.
Hey, what's the big deal? Why don't you cruise on out of here, lead them to a place quiet, and cap they flat asses? No offense.
None taken.
We find you funny.
Look, long as they think Mr. Farley here is in the back, they'll follow me wherever. After a while, you can come out safely. Simple.
Amazing.
Your success will be rewarded, Mr. Johnson.
Everybody's free to be a Hey, what a perfect day. Everybody,
why do we call ourselves niggas for? Because if we die, we still gonna be some dead niggas.
Family, it's wearing our t-shirts, so I'ma run till I can't run no more, cause it's time for MC Renner. again. Gain the confidence and freedom to really eat again. When you were little, your mom got you clothes you could grow into. The same applies here. Because she loves Love Handles. If eating for you means 9 trips to the buffet, if exercise means picking up the remote, if making love means eating 3 hot dogs, if you've got bigger breasts than your wife, then don't walk, and especially don't run, but drive very slowly down to Kilimanjaro. We've got the clothes for you. From romper suits for wearing around the house to outsized Hawaiian shirts and elasticized trousers for the office. There's nothing better. There's nothing bigger. Kilimanjaro, the clothes shop for enormous men. Celebrating No Diet Day. Fat liberation is here at Kilimanjaro. We're fighting to end hunger. Yours.
Yo, Jack.
Yeah.
I don't think they're ready for this one.
Cherish. It make me wanna lose control.
Yeah.
You know who it is.
I'm in a white beater, two-seater cruise control.
But your girl might lose control. Not play a circle, but a double back boy. Guarantee they can't get enough of that boy.
Mr. Johnson, it's Guppy, are you okay?
Yeah, it's nothing. They took the bait like morons. Mr. Grandpa Lee, get out all right?
Yes, Woody is taking him to safety. Thank you.
Cool. I'll see you later, man.